18 skater group. The Knights were with 17, meaning, of course, that the forward lines were jumbled up a little bit. Here's Lecision, hits the post, rebound, they score! Patrick Brown on the rebound, and the Knights strike 2 minutes in.
You said the word scatter, and I think that's exactly what happened to Colorado in their first preseason game. A bit of a bouncing puck goes off a stick, good pursuit. And Lecision just going to get this puck, put it towards the net, goes off the post, and Patrick Brown, like we've seen from him before, drives the net. Go to the net, good things happen as that puck comes off the post and right to Patrick Brown as he beats Francois, and the Golden Knights grab an early 1-0 lead.